Leandro, what the heck is going on?
Mr. Herrera, I don't know. I have no idea.
Leandro, you're being expelled. I know you just came from a meeting in the principal's office, so you must have an idea of what's going on.
I mean, I know what the principal says I did, but I didn't do it. I'm innocent. You've got to believe me. I need someone to believe me.
Okay, start with what you supposedly did.
They said that I've been cyberbullying the new freshman, Chris, but I didn't do it.
Wait, I thought you and Chris were friends.
We were, but not anymore. Not after all this drama.
What's the drama?
They say that I harassed Chris on Fakebook, that I shared bogus photos of him, and I, get this, started a hateful Your TV campaign against him. But I didn't do any of that. I like Chris.
Why do they think it was you?
So here's where it gets weird. All the bullying stuff, the photos and videos and everything, it all came from my personal accounts.
And you still say you're innocent? The evidence is pointing at you, Leandro.
Mr. Herrera, I swear it wasn't me. Somebody was pretending to be me. I've been hacked. I've been used like an evil puppet or something. It's identity theft.
Who would want to steal your identity?
I don't know.
And why would anybody want to steal your identity just to cyberbully Chris?
I don't know. It's like I'm trapped in some, I don't know, whacked out conspiracy movie. Mr. Herrera, I need help. The principal said that he would give me a chance to defend myself, but I don't know how.
Look, you know I'm not that tech savvy. Surely one of your friends can help. Someone should be able to examine the digital evidence and prove you are innocent.
One of my friends. Do I know anyone who knows about identity theft?
Your task is to build a case for Leandro's defense. Analyze the evidence available from all of the online environments used to cyberbully Chris and figure out who is responsible. Be sure to describe each tool's functionality. Good luck.